Hey guys, welcome back to Apple Friendly Channel. Today we will learn how to view purchase history on iTunes as well as on iPhone. If this video helps, share it with your friends and loved ones. And consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. So without any further delays, let's dive right into it. First we'll see how to view purchase history on iPhone. So launch settings, scroll down and select iTunes and App Store. Tap your Apple ID and select View Apple ID. Now provide Apple ID password, Touch ID or Face ID if it asks for. Now you should be on your Apple ID account page. Scroll all the way down and look for Purchase History and tap it. Now you should see all your purchased apps right from the day you started using your Apple ID. You can see all the purchased apps including free and paid ones. It also shows the amount you paid for your active subscriptions. And you can tap the little arrow to see more details of your purchased order. And when you scroll all the way to the top, you have an option to view your purchase history for past years. As you can see, this is my purchase history since 2013. So that's how easy it is to view purchase history on iPhone. Now we'll see how to view purchase history on iTunes. So, launch iTunes on your computer or Mac, tap Account on the main menu bar, select View My Account, provide your Apple ID password and hit Sign In. And now you should see your Apple ID account page. Scroll down and look for Purchase History and hit this See All option here. You should see all of your purchased apps, including free, paid, and active subscriptions. If you wish, you can select this menu on the top left-hand corner and choose the year to view the purchased app in that particular year. So, that's how easy it is to view purchase history on iTunes. Now go and check out purchase history on your iPhone or iTunes and see if you have any unpaid dues. I hope this video helps to keep track of all your purchased apps and credit card dues. And that's all for today. If this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones and consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you for watching.